Two people were taken to the hospital with minor injuries after a car went into the Keystone Mall over the weekend. Officials say the Battle Creek Fire Department was called to the scene just before noon on Saturday.
Arriving crews found a black SUV partially in the building. The Battle Creek Fire Department posted these pictures of the scene to Facebook. In them, you can see heavy damage to the front of the building.